Well, the man who killed the nephew of Senator John Tester back in September 2016 will spend the rest of his life behind bars. John Radovich was found guilty of first-degree aggravated murder in August for the death of Robert Tester. Robert's 8-year-old daughter was also home during that brutal murder but was unharmed. Radovich accused Tester of assaulting and raping a 17-year-old girl.